Hi everybody, this is Rashid Khan from LPM Public School, Gola Bazar, Gorakhpur, class 8. I am your science teacher here to represent about that the chapter number 10, which is given as force and pressure. So first of all, we'll discuss on the topic given as force. So what is actually mean of a force? What is the force? Force is something you have been already seen. Most of the time you will try to do something, you will try to make some effort to move the object from one place to another place, or might be the some other object has to be withdrawn, or might be you have to push or pull anything else. But in such all the cases where there is an effort required, so there is a force is applied. So you can say the push is force is what? Force is a push or pull or any object to change its position from one to another. When we try to move our hand to pick up the duster, so what should be there? There is a force required. Due to force we can be able to what? Pick up it. And from the applying the forces, this duster is placed from one to another. That means it is displaced from one place to another place. Due to why? Due to having trying to do applied a force on it. So by applying the forces, we can do the displacement of the any object from one place to another place. So pull or push or of any object, force is what? Force is a push or pull of any object to change its positions or to change its states. This is what we call the force. Force is push or pull or any object to change its position or change its state from one place to another place. Second is, the force can do. What are the different type of forces when applied? What they can do? Force are produced due to what? Force are produced due to the interactions. Force produced due to the exploring forces. Force produced due to the effect. Or how we can say the what are the different type of effects of forces happens? Force might be acted are due to the interaction. First one is force acted due to interaction. Force acted due to interaction. What does it mean about the force produces interaction? Interaction, that means collaboration. There is a, if suppose there is a number of particles are kept in a either in case of a liquid, solid or state, so maybe there is some particles by which they can be interact one another, and by interacting to one another there is a force generated, and that behalf we can say the force are due to the interactions. These forces are said to be the interacting forces. Where the force come into the play when at least two objects interacts. As I know that when the two objects are interact to one another, there might be a pressure, there might be a force generated. So such type of a forces are said to be what? This one is called as a interacting forces. Where we can say, suppose in the adjoining fingers, the two children appear to push each other. Adjoining the finger, there is a force generated. Due to one another, this force is generated. So this one is called as a interacting forces. Two students are fighting to one another, or to push and pull each of them to every side on their sides. So this one is a kind of what? Interaction forces are the force generated due to the interactions. Next is the exploring forces. How we can explore forces? Suppose if there is a magnitude of a force, so there will be the exploring forces. That means by adding the effort, we can change the sum of the total effort on it, which is sum of the exploring forces. Suppose if one person is trying to pull up the door, if it is not able to pull, so there will be the another one which try to pull it. So both are multiplied, or both are add. By adding this one, the force is, by adding this one, the force can be double, and in that means the exploring the force action. Next one is effect of forces. What are the different effect of forces? What are the different effect of forces? Effect of forces might be takes place in every aspect. We can see here, make a stationary object move, make a moving object stop, and change the speed of a moving car, change the shape or size of the object. There are different things. So force can change. First of all, force can change. Force can change the its stationary object move. Force can make. Force can make its stationary object move. How it happens? Suppose if there is a ball, football, volleyball, cricket ball. When we trying to attack on it, when we apply force on it, if it is in a stationary medium, by applying the forces, it will be run through the forward, or it is forwarded due to what? Due to applying of a forces. So the force make the stationary object move. Suppose if there is a chamber which has to be opened. So there is required, this is the stationary, but when we move, when we try to apply the forces, it will be moved the other side. Pushing or pulling or hitting things, that the way making the things move. These are the things, pushing, pulling and hitting. They are the different type of a moment happens due to the forces. The drawer moves in the same direction as you pull it. Drawer, hum jab drawer kholte hain to kholne ki taraf, खोलने के बाद हमारी तरफ आ रहा है, मूव कर रहा है, दैट मीन्स कि हम अप्लाई कर रहे हैं फोर्स और वो स्टेशनरी ऑब्जेक्ट मूव करने लग रहा है. व्हेन वी पुश अ ट्रॉली मूव फॉरवर्डेड, ट्रॉली को हम लोग फॉरवर्ड की तरफ मूव कराते हैं, जैसे फोर्स अप्लाई करते हैं आगे की तरफ बढ़ने लगता है. सेकेंड, अ फोर्स कैन मेक अ मूविंग ऑब्जेक्ट स्टॉप. फोर्स कैन make a moving object stop. A force can make a moving object stop. How it happens? It happens due to, suppose if there is a moving ball come to in our surrounding. So what we'll have to do? We'll have to apply the forces and try to catch it. So the moving object is get stopped by applying the forces. Suppose if there is a volleyball or football are running towards our side. So we'll have to apply the forces and check its speed by applying the forces. So by applying the forces, it gets remain or stay over there for a period while the force is not applied again. So this is another example. Force can make a moving object stop. By applying this, we can stop the moving object. Next one is Force can change the speed of a moving car. Force can change. Force can change. Moving. Force can change the speed of. Force can change the. Force can change the speed of. Moving object. Force can change the moving object. Force can change the speed of a moving object. Suppose if there is a ball is coming towards yourself. So if you apply force on it, it will again turn up, or it will make more speedy. It will make more speedy by applying forces. Why? Because by the exploring the forces, by adding and multiplying the forces, this will increase its speed at a moving object. Suppose if there is a ball and I have a stick. So if the ball is running towards my side, I will try to make a hit on it, on the ball, and the speed of a ball will make an other speed, that means enhance the speed of the object, of the ball as well. And so we can say it is the mean by which when the force applied and can change the speed of a moving object more. Next one is a force can change the direction of a moving object. Force can change the direction. Force, what can do? Force can change the direction of a moving object. How it can happen? Force can change the direction of a moving object. Suppose if there is a bike you are trying to drive, and if there is a small dugout or ditches over there, or might be the uneven road, so what will be the exact happens? If there is a jerking, a lot of a jerking takes place, so you will try to across the jerk by changing the direction. This is not the applied forces, this can be automatically changed, but suppose if there is a cricket, if there is a cricket ball and it will try to make a shot, but the fielder, when it struck the ball, it could not be completely struck by its hand. But again, what happened? This ball is turned towards the second side, or might be another side. By applying these force, when there is a fielder or there is applied, but it is unable to catch and unable to cut the ball as well. But the ball speed, it remains changed. So the speed of object or the force can change the direction of object. जिस डायरेक्शन में जा रही थी, अगर फोर्स लगा तो वहां पकड़ नहीं पाए, पकड़ने का तो आप बाल ऊपर की तरफ चलेंगे. या क्या कह सकते हैं, फोर्स कैन चेंज द डायरेक्शन ऑफ अ मूविंग ऑब्जेक्ट. सपोज करिए कि वो बॉल जा रहा है सीधे फोर लाइन, फोर रन के लिए, तो बीच में पकड़ लिया तो उसका डायरेक्शन क्या हुआ, उसका चेंज क्या हुआ, वो जो डायरेक्शन है वो क्या हो जाएगा, चेंज हो जाएगा. क्यों? कि वो बॉल पकड़ नहीं पाया और दूसरी तरफ चले गया. तो क्या हो गया, ये है एक एग्जांपल। दूसरा है अ फोर्स कैन चेंज द डायरेक्शन ऑफ अ मूविंग ऑब्जेक्ट। इसका एक और एग्जांपल है, जब स्पिन बॉल स्पिन कराता है तो बॉल तो सीधी जाती है लेकिन कुछ देर जाके अलग हो जाती है क्योंकि फोर्स लगाता है। फोर्स कैन चेंज द डायमेंशन एंड शेप और साइज ऑफ द ऑब्जेक्ट। बलून को दबा दीजिए, वॉलीबॉल को दबाइए, डफ को दबा दीजिए, देयर आर द डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ चेंजेस हैपन विच आर द सम ऑफ द यू कैन से सम ड्यूरेबल मटेरियल्स आर द मटेरियल विच कैन हैव द एयर इन साइड इट, दे कैन शेप चेंज देयर शेप एंड साइज बाई अप्लाइंग द फोर्सेस ऑन इट। स्प्रिंग को लगाइए, हाथ दबाइए, उसका स्पेस शेप चेंज हो जाता है, फिर छोड़ दीजिए अपनी जगह पे आएगा। नेक्स्ट है डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ फोर्सेस। नाउ हम पढ़ेंगे टाइप्स ऑफ फोर्सेस, फोर्स एंड इट्स टाइप्स। कौन कौन सा टाइप है देखते हैं। फोर्स दो तरह के हैं, कौन कौन से, एक है कॉन्टैक्ट फोर्स, दूसरा नॉन कॉन्टैक्ट। कॉन्टैक्ट फोर्स, नॉन कॉन्टैक्ट फोर्स, दो तरह के फोर्स हैं, कॉन्टैक्ट फोर्सेस और नॉन कॉन्टैक्ट फोर्सेस। So what we mean about the contact forces and non-contact forces? Suppose if I try to pull or try to push this board, so my hand is just contact to the board. So this type of a force will apply when we are in contact, in touch with the object, and then it is said to be the contact forces. And when there is a force applied but there is a no object is contact to one another, they are not in contact to one another but the force is applied, then this type of a force is said to be non-contact forces. Suppose there is a magnet, with magnet and the iron, when the two objects, the magnet and iron, when they are stuck together by having a fixed distance, the magnet attracts the iron towards its side due to what? Due to the attractive forces, and this attractive forces is said to be non-contact forces. Gravitational force is another example of a non-contact type of a forces. Thank you for being here. We will discuss to the next topic into the next video. For those time, thank you for being here. Bye, take care of yourself, and if you have any doubt and queries, so please comment in comment box.